What do you do in your STEM career?
In my STEM career, I translate the science of our company to our relevant stakeholders. So whether that's third-party organizations, patient advocacy groups, and even Capitol Hill, it's important to be able to translate the science of what we do as a company to others.
Did you study STEM in college?
I did study STEM in college. I was on the pre-medical track at Columbia University, but I also studied human rights as a major.
Did you always know you wanted to work in STEM?
I did. As a child, I grew up with severe asthma, and I was in constant contact with healthcare providers, and having a phenomenal pediatrician inspired me to want to care for communities in that same way.
What advice do you have for students studying STEM?
Science by nature is adaptable. It's constantly changing with modern technology, with new discoveries, and so don't be stagnant and don't be stagnated by one particular field. There's so much within the STEM career that you're not lacking with options. So be adaptable and gravitate towards the things that interest you.
How have you overcome adversity?
As a Black woman in STEM and as a minority in STEM, I've certainly encountered adversity. While many people see closed doors as an ending, I see it as a new beginning to new opportunities and to better opportunities. And here I am, still pursuing STEM. I completed my undergrad on the pre-med track, and I would encourage students, minority students who are pursuing STEM, to do the same.